as you can see, this is where I walk almost every day. This is the park which is under the Triborough Bridge. You can hear the bridge whenever you walk.